What about the sediment? I can see in some of the bottles, you see a little bit of sediment from it laying down.
A lot of people are bothered by sediment, but in my mind, it says that you're getting more for your money because it means that we filtered the wine less and we processed it less, so there's more, we've removed less body from the wine when we get it into the bottle. So through time, after 4 or 5 years, you will have some sediment, and all you have to do is just stand the bottle up maybe the night before that you're going to serve it, and you probably get a special occasion kind of thing. Stand it up, let any sediment that's in there settle down to the bottom, pull the cork out gently, and you can do a decantation with holding a light source underneath a candle, a flashlight, whatever, underneath the neck, and just keep pouring till you see the beginnings of sediment, and you're pouring into a decanter, and then stop. And then you let it aerate also when it's in the decanter. So in my mind, it's a pretty good thing.
Has nice balance.
Yeah, and great color. After all these years, it still has a nice, it's not quite a purple edge like a brand new red, but it's nice and red, and it hasn't, no browning going on. So. Ah, that is so fun. It's got that bottle bouquet that only time can give a Cabernet. This is good. Cheers to you.